Today, we're celebrating the look back to the 60s and 70s. We're going to break the rules today, and this is the reason why. From the Beatles to the Rolling Stones to the Monkees, great psychedelic 60s. Today, the rock group, the Rockinghams, will perform right here in this bar. From Red Ryan Brew in Bay Ridge, Brooklyn, I'm Ron Rondon, and this is Roll Trip.
Block party, and you know me as the host of Sports Band. Now I'm ready for another big journey, hosting my own show. New track, new fun, and surprises. After all, this is my road trip.
Hey there, hi there, ho there, welcome. I'm Ron Rodden, welcome to this edition of Road Trip. Now, normally I say it's about pop culture, entertainment, charitable events, everything. So today, we're going to break the rules today. We're going to have some incredible music flashbacks. When this band, held by Brian Howison and Paul Singer and the rest of the other guys, they are going to take you back to the 60s, from the Beatles to the Rolling Stones, to all fantastic psychedelic music. And they are ready to perform with us today here on Road Trip. Here to perform, here are the Rockinghams.
Thank you. You act surprised. Practice makes perfect.
You don't have to be perfect to be a perfect parent. There are thousands of teens in foster care who don't need perfection. They need you.
Exactly, this part is too hard.
coming up from the Rockinghams after the break. And by the way, if you want to hear more of the Rockinghams and the terrific music, just go to www.rockingham60.com and we'll give you all the information from the Rockinghams, their file pads and everything, and the list of the band and their personal appearance. That's www.rockingham60.com or like us on Facebook under the Rockinghams. We have a lot more road show coming up after the break.
Hey everybody, you want to come on down this Father's Day to join us for 2015 Gary Proper Father's Day Run for Breast and Prostate Cancer? Join us on June 21st at Eakins Park, 26th Street and Ben Franklin Parkway, Philadelphia, PA. For more information, go to www.garyproperrun.com. And we hope you'll see you there this Father's Day.
Jessica, we need to leave right now.
I need to get something.
Dance recitals are so boring.
There's a meeting no one knows. Waiting to be set free.
So what's the empty suitcase for?
The grand prize trophy.
Duh.
Confidence. Pass it on.
I was born to be somebody.
I'm
Go anywhere. We have a lot more with the Rockinghams coming up on the other side of the break. But please join us next Friday morning at 11:30 because another special edition of Road Trip coming up from the Brick Arts Media as we talk with the winners and the losers. It is the B3 Award after party. You will hear from everybody, including Art Church and Joe Manners. That's right here next Friday morning, 11:30. But we have one more song today from the Rockinghams coming up on the other side of the break.
The New York Yankees and the New York Blood Center have teamed up to save lives in our area.
Did you know that someone needs blood every 2 seconds?
With your help, we can ensure that patients in our area have the blood they need to survive.
Giving blood is easy and only takes an hour.
One donation can save up to 3 lives. A clutch hit for someone in need.
And you get free cookies.
Call the number below or visit the website to join this life-saving team.
The New York Yankees and the New York Blood Center encourage everyone to be champions and give blood.
All right, folks, we're just about out of time for today. But we have lots more music with Rockinghams. But this is so much popular and great song. You're going to hear them on upcoming editions of Road Trip and probably next week as well. So keep watching Road Trip for more music from the Rockinghams. Now, if you want to be a guest on an upcoming episode, or you want to be thinking of being in a community event or anything coming up, send me an email at theronronandshow@gmail.com. You can like us on Facebook at facebook.com under Ron Protrip and on Twitter under Ron Protrip. But don't go anywhere. Stay tuned because Game Show Block Party is coming up next. But all you have to do is turn one channel up to 68, 835, or 1997, 43, or 83, and watch the show hosted by Art Church and Joe Manners, and who knows, I'll be on in a few minutes. So stay with us for Game Show Block Party coming up next, but turn one channel up to the next channel and watch the show. I'll see you again next Friday night morning at 11:30 for another edition of Road Trip. I'm Rod Rodden saying bye-bye and bye-bye, and to take us on home is another performance from the Rockinghams.
Thank you. Road Trip is a Ron Rondon video production.
This is Don Wilson saying good night.